G'day folks, started this one a little bit late. I've already mown this, but we need to mow all of this. And as you can see, it's pretty long, pretty lush, and quite a job. So there's also this too. Let's have a closer look. Yeah, so camera's a little bit deceiving, but that is super thick, wet and lush. So it's a little bit deceiving, but it's really quite long and thick. Anyway, we'll get stuck in and see how we go.
About the light, folks, it's about 3 p.m. in the afternoon, sun's going down and we've got this thing in here which is creating a big shadow. Anyway, sorry about that.
Alright folks, sorry, we're going to have to go over to time lapse. I'm on my fourth battery for today. And this is the last one, got 43% left, so we have to go over to time lapse, otherwise we're going to run out of juice. Yeah. Just so you know, it's a little bit deceiving, but the grass is super long and thick and lush. Anyway, gonna flick this thing over to time lapse. Rightio folks, if you're wondering how we cut this, basically what we do is we cut it with the push mower on high. That's the highest setting. We wait for it to dry out a little bit and then we cut it again on the low setting. But have a look at this.
it's about up to my, just a bit below my waist. I don't know if you can see that. Like I said, the camera is so deceiving. It doesn't look that bad, but I tell you now, it is out of control.
Alright folks, we're back, day two, new battery, got a worker with me this time, so we'll try and get it finished. Okay, so if you're wondering why we haven't done the garden beds, it's pretty much because the customer said they'll do it themselves. So we've only been briefed with doing the mow, so that's what we're going to do. Folks, I don't know if you remember from yesterday, but this area just here was full of broadleaf. And as you can see, it's in pretty rough condition. The broadleaf doesn't come up too well on camera, but believe me, it's full of broadleaf. So what we do is we're going to apply some of this. This is basically broadleaf killer. Feeds the grass a little bit and also kills the broadleaf, and that's what we recommend to our customers. This is easy application, so we plug it into the hose and spray it on.
Thank you.
Alright folks, we're all done. Any questions, throw them in the comments below. Otherwise, I shall see you next time. Oh yeah, remember to like and subscribe.
Oh yeah, there's one more back again.